team for the World Cup.
Very confident. I think Indian cricket will always be strong. Whenever they go, whether it's 2003, 7, 11, 15, 19, they'll always be contenders. You know, it's all about getting the last stages. And this team under Virat is a very, very strong team. You know, a team which has Kohli, Rohit, Dhawan, Bumrah, Pandya, MS Dhoni, they have to be a very strong side.
Who will be the main opponent for them?
All of them actually, because this is going to be a fantastic World Cup. There are no easy games. This format was last time in 1992, and everyone plays everyone, and the best four go on to qualify. And that will bring the best out of everyone. They're all strong teams. You know, in the past, maybe a couple of years ago, you felt there were some weak ones, but now West Indies is strong, Australia is back to where they were, England is strong, New Zealand is strong, India is strong, Pakistan play very well in England, so there are very good teams around.
Any advice for them?
No advice. So I'll be watching it. I've advised too many people, and I think it's time to watch.
Sir, is there any effect IPL matches on World Cup?
Nothing, no effect. They'll have 3 weeks before they play the first game. And some of the teams have not qualified, so some of the players from those teams who are playing for the country will automatically have a break. And India don't play till the 5th of May, when they play South Africa. And IPL finishes on 12th. So it's 3 weeks, which is a lot of time. But they're fit boys, fit and very hungry and young. And I believe in one thing, you know, playing has a certain span. You cannot keep playing forever because sport demands. It's a physical activity, and the greatest of the greats, whether it's in soccer, whether it's in tennis or cricket, don't go on forever. So keep playing.
Hi. Anything that you have to say about Pant and Raidu not making it to the squad? Because previously you had said that Raidu is a, like, in your 15 you had named Raidu, so anything?
Yeah, but ultimately Kohli picks the 15.
Yeah. Yeah, so are you like completely satisfied with what has gone up there?
I think so. Pant, you shouldn't worry because he'll play many more World Cups. He's just 20. You don't worry about all those stuff at the age of 20.
Okay, and you are back there on the field after 7 years. You have How is it different being on the administration
it's
side
six,
of things?
It's 6 years.
Okay. Sorry. How does it?
Much different, boss. This is the real stuff.
Okay. And
it's about competitiveness. It's about, you know, tension, pressure. It's real time. So nothing can be compared to this.
Okay. What do you feel about the Delhi Capitals turnaround? With the change of name, they are now up there also. Did you like?
Don't say this turnaround too many times here. Nazar lag jayega.
So like, did
Let's
things
see how far
change?
We go.
Yes, so like, did things change after you came in? People are saying that you have influenced Prithvi Shaw and all a lot.
I think players are the most important. And at the end of the day, they go and execute. In the middle, they handle the pressure. They take the decisions in the middle, so they are more important than anybody else.
In 2003 also, India was peaking, and then until the finals happened. So this year also, India has been everywhere. Like, they are at the top of their game, and do you think like this time we are making it to the very end? This time the format is also different.
Hopefully. I can't predict so early, but hopefully they have the talent, they have the side. It's about form when the tournament starts.
Mm-hmm. And how does it feel to have Ponting in your side, like a non-sledging Ponting?
He's very good actually. You know, he understands cricketers, and he's been in teams which have won big tournaments, so he knows also how to pace yourself and how to peak at the right time and how to play big tournaments. So I think that experience is priceless.
Okay, and you had named Pakistan in your last four for the World Cup.
Yeah.
But
they played very well in England.
Yeah, but considering the recent white wars that they got from Australia, do you still...
Yeah, I think so, because see, their bowling, Pakistan always had good bowling. In English conditions, their bowling becomes better. You see, the 2007 T20 they won in England. The last Champions Trophy they won in England.
Mm-hmm.
They won two World Cup. They've gone to World Cup finals in England. So they play well in England, and it's because they're bowling.
Mm-hmm. And what do you have to say about Shreyas Iyer, the captain?
Very good. Young, you know, it's not easy for a young kid. Because everybody won't be MS Dhoni or Virat Kohli or Steve Smith. He's a young captain, first season in IPL, and you know, to get your team to get into where they are. He deserves more credit than anybody.
Okay. Anyone else?
Thank you.
Thank you.